Stack up.
Stacking.
You are weapons free. Fall in.
Of course. Following.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking. In position.
Breach and clear.
Lane charge.
On me.
Control room. I'm sending you the schematics on the radio tower. Ahead, you should see two entrances. The Tangos have set up barricades across the plaza in front. Our team circled around them. We're currently securing the rear exits. These guys are cornered. We've got them, so keep a cool head.
Control room sending you the schematics on the radio tower. Ahead, you should see two entrances. The Tangos have set up barricades across the plaza in front. Our team circled around and we're currently securing the rear exits. These guys are cornered. We've got them if you keep a cool head.
Your control room sending you the schematics on the radio tower. Ahead, you should see two entrances. The Tangos have set up barricades across the plaza in front. Our team circled around, and we're currently securing the rear exits. These guys are cornered. We've got them if you keep a cool head.
Regroup. Go. On me.
Following coming.
I need you on watch.
I guess I'm up again.
Don't worry, you're covered.
on watch.
I guess I'm up again.
Don't worry, you're covered.
Boys know you can't escape me!
Ha! It's great to see you again, T.
Order, sir! Bishop, Six is on the line. I'll patch him through.
D, I thought we agreed I'd stay at the Academy.
I know, but this is big. The NSA suspects we may already have chemical weapons sitting in the heart of Vegas.
Jesus.
Logan's team is operating in Mexico. Something is brewing down there, and it could be moving north soon. Deputy Director Lawrence from the NSA will be overseeing this mission, but remember, Rainbow's priority is to protect civilians.
Understood.
Gentlemen, we've got a delicate situation here. We've been tracking weapon components, some of them chemical, across the Mexican border.
Sorry to interrupt. This is as close as we can. We don't want to smoke
him. I'll continue once you hit the ground.
Position. Get over here.
And Alvarez Cabrera. Coyotes. People smugglers. We don't know why they're after chemical weapons. The Cabreros are driven by greed, not politics.
Why can't the NSA deal with this?
Our first agent has gone dark. But we have another undercover on scene. His objective is to confirm that there are weapons in the Cabrero warehouse. Yours is to move on it when he does.
Double time.
Miguel.
Come on, let's walk.